Tottenham. He's director of finance for NHS. To my words, it'd be like my dad. Now he won't speak to us. He fucks out of his life. He also owns pharmaceutical companies.
We know, right?
So not only does he tell the NHS how to spend the money, he tells us to spend it in the pharmaceutical companies he owns. And he's been like my father my whole life. Now he's blocked us out of his life.
Do you know what I mean?
Because he's involved in buying the midazolam from France, which used to kill all the old people last year. I'm telling you.
I appreciate it.
Well, it's nice to meet you anyway.
And I'll see you.
Bye-bye.
I'll see you tomorrow.